what I don't get about the sun. Please.
I'm just saying those big plumes of smoke.
Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. The Eclipse will attack soon, from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them, god, demon, machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades, and it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire, and if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the City Guard fortify the Western Ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight, where the Spire rests.
Aloy, allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was confused. If we're to fight together on the brink of life and death,
then you have it. As long as you don't confuse me.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Good then. I'm now. It will take time to prepare our defenses.
I don't know about everything, but...
quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival.
It's about time.
Ah, Aloy. Preparation word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. But many came for you, by name.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
The ridge will be the front line. That's where the city guard are holding.
Yes, bolstered by the Oseram cannons that thundered Meridian's walls in the liberation. You're welcome to tour the defenses.
And the spire.
Indeed. Clashing breastplates together and testing out their battle cries. A number of the Nora have also arrived at the spire. They have resisted the offer of a royal audience. Perhaps you could parley with them.
I will. I suppose all we can do is...
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign were... So, if there's more you need to do... Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available.
Polish that armor, was it?
Of course.
Aloy, I told you I'd...
You did, Teb, but...
Honestly, if I fought, I'd probably come undone. But I brought supplies instead. These cards... I could get used. We'll be setting up caches of arms and met... Aloy, when you went...
She didn't need to.
Maybe we can.
Don't look to me for help. My duty is to guard. I don't get involved in...
It was Durval. He tried to kill the Sun King. Unbelievable.
It's not what I imagined when I was a boy. But it's decent work, keeping the city safe.
Huh. So you must... More thicker, I suppose. More of a gear...
Do all Oseram flirt at the most...
Inopportune? Battle Petra Forge Woman. I hail from the Free Heap. I'll be heading. Murad asked me to check over the city arsenal first.
Can I try one?
Everybody wants it.
many men do you think you'll kill in the battle, Ethan?
As many as I have to.
I love it when you say things like that. It's so...
What?
This'll help. Good. I can use this.
Greetings, Aloy. Don't. You don't need to bow. The Anointed does-
She doesn't much like being called Anointed, either.
I gave my word.
So...
I've seen... many new things.
For all what's wrong-
You really want to know? All right. I'm in a foreign land. A tainted land. Defending a faithless city that looks like nothing I've seen. From something I can't imagine. And you... After all that's happened, I feel like I should drop to my knees and worship you, but...
Boy, things are pretty tough for you, huh? Thanks for telling the other Nora not to bow.
Don't be too hard on them.
Is that why you came?
No. I would have come just to see you one- And we must fight a metal devil, because the goddess says-
I think the goddess and I are in agreement. We're both-
So am I.
It rises taller than the highest tree.
War Chief Sona. War Chief, you seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I will fight the metal devil that threatens us all. But my place of wrongness here jags at me like...
I'm sorry to put you through that.
Do not be sorry. This will be ended.
So who are these guys?
They call themselves the Eclipse. Aloy. So here we are again, gearing up for a fight. What are we up against, really?
I'm not sure. And if they get past us, it's not just Meridian that will fall.
That's... big.
It sounds like our kind of fight. Right, guys? Well, where do they put the vanguard?
At the front of the line!
And why?
Steel before iron!
And what are we gonna do?
Hit him like a hammer till he can't hit back!
Damn right! You hear that? Nobody's getting past the vanguard. We're here for Meridian. And we're here for you.
Thank you, Erend. Ursa would be proud.
Well, only if we win.
Roland's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished? Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you. How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
There are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
And what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
You spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do what she says! Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
Thank you.
rally the Vanguard. Send reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
You have fixed me hard enough.
Should have fought me in the sunroom then. Only chose you because you're a fool. A sadistic butcher too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that. Should have brought a cart.
breath and prepare.
Thank you.
Aloy! Aloy! Aloy!
Tab?
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go. It must have gotten through the defenses. Nora. Aaron's vanguard. I have to get up there.
It's Aloy!
We thought you'd fallen at the...
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, they're...
Not alone.
It's my fight.
We're about to go over the top anyway. Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go.
I should stock up. Last chance.
Master Override armed. To activate state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. I guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious and willful, unstoppable even, but with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Thank you. Hello, old friend. Remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.